Good evening, children. Last class we have completed up to exercise F, and today's class we are going to begin the next chapter, chapter 3, multiplication and division. In this multiplication, we are going to multiply 4-digit number multiplied by a 3-digit number. This is what we are going to learn in this exercise 3.1, problem number B. In problem number B, you have 20 problems. All the 20 problems is of same model. So I have done only 2 problems. Remaining problems you are going to do it at your home. If you feel hard to do all the 20 problems in one single day, you can take 3 days time. Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Split it 6-6 sums or 7-7 sums as per your choice. Work it out daily. After completing the daily works, you can send the images to my number. I'll be correcting it and sending you to back. So now, let's get into the exercise. Your first problem, 2462 multiplied by 132. You all know the place value chart. So here you have 4 digits. So your place value chart will contain up to 1000. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousand. 2462 multiplied by 132. This is your question. 132. You know how to write it in the expanded form. Am I right? 2 into 1, 2 plus 3 into 10 in the tens place. So 30. 1 into 100, 100th place. So it is your 100. For our clarification, I have written 100 plus 30 plus 2. This is not necessary to write these steps. You can do direct multiplication how you know. Now, we are going to begin with the first multiplication with the number in the ones place. So, in the ones place, you have the number 2. So, you are going to start multiplying with the 2. 2 2s are 4, 6 2s are 12, carry over 1. 4 2s are 8, 8 plus 1, 9. 2 2s are 4, 4 plus 2 2s are 4. Then, this is what we have multiplied, 2462 multiplied by 2. And next we are going to begin with the number in the tens place. That is, tens place means 30. Am I right? So 2462 multiplied by 30. 30 means any number multiplied by 0, you know it is 0 only. So in the ones place you will not write any number. Either you can put star or otherwise you can replace it by 0. So you are leaving the ones place and you are going to multiply with the number in the tens place. 3 2s are 6. 6 3s are 18. Carry over 1. 4 3s are 12. 12 plus 1, 13. Carry over 1. 3 2s are 6. 6 plus 1, 7. And we are going to begin the next multiplication with the number in the 100th place. So, ones place, tens place, you will not write any number. Either you can use star or you can place the value 0. It's your choice. Any number multiplied by 1, you will be getting the same number, that is 2642. After multiplying, you are going to start adding 4, 6 plus 2, 8, 9 plus 1, 10. Again, 8 plus 2, so 9, 19, 9 carry over 1. Next is your 6 plus 3, 9, 9 plus 1, 10, 10 plus 4, 14, carry over 1. 7 plus 1, 8, 8 plus 4, 12, 2 carry over 1, 2 plus 1, 3. This is how we have done the multiplication. And I have done fifth problem, 85,401. In this, you have number, 5-digit number. So, your place value chart is up to 10,000. As per the place value, you are writing the numbers. Then, this number is multiplied by 33. So, you are writing 33. Whenever you begin your multiplication, you have to begin with the ones number. In the ones place, you have 3. 3 into 1, 3. 3 into any number. Any number multiplied by 0 is 0. 4 3s are 12, carry over 1. 5 3s are 15. 15 plus 1, 16. Carry over 1. 6 3s are 18. 18 plus 1. 8 3s are 24. 24 plus 1, 25. Again, you are multiplying by 3. If you multiply the number again by 3, you will get the same number. So what I did in the ones place, you have to put 0. So I will return the number which I multiplied in the before section. Same number I have written and I have added. So So this is an easy model multiplication. If you practice, you will get it. So the remaining problems, you are going to do it as a homework. Next method is multiplication. Multiplying a number by 10, 20, 90, up to 90. That is, in the ones place, if you have only one zero, have to do the multiplication in an easy way. For an example, 916 multiplied by 10. Here in the ones place you have 0 and in the tens place you have having 1. So first step, you are going to multiply a number in the tens place. 916 multiplied by 1, you will be getting the same number and you are going to add the 0. So it is your 9160. In the same way, if you look at this problem, 1452 multiplied by 60. If you multiply, so you have 1452 multiplied by 60. In the ones place you have only 0. In the tens place you have 6. First you are going to multiply the quotient by 6 and with that answer you will be adding the 0. So like the same way, if you have a number, multiplying number in the ones and tens place 0, the same method you are going to do. In the 100th place, what number you have, you multiply and you will add the 0 to the given answer. The same way, 1000. To multiply a number by 10, 100, 1000, we write 1, 2, 3 zeros respectively at the end of the number. This is what you have to remember and important thing to be remembered. Now let's get into the exercise. Exercise 3.2, find the products. Look at the question. First sum, 59 multiplied by 10. In the ones place you have only 1 0. The tens place you have 1. Any number multiplied by 1, you will get the answer, same answer. So 59, same number. I write the 59 and I have added 1 0 to the last, the right. Then 1234 multiplied by 60. So in the ones place you have 0, in the tens place you have 6. So you have to multiply 1234 by 6, 7404. After multiplying and getting the answer, you are going to add 0 to the rightmost part. Similarly, 784 multiplied by 100, two zeros were there. So after multiplying with the number 1, you are going to add that 2 0. Similarly, 3078 multiplied by 100. So you have to multiply 3078 into 8. If you multiply, you are getting 24,624. After that, you are going to add these two zeros at the answer. Similarly, 609 multiplied by 1000, you are going to multiply it by 1. You will be getting 609. After that, you are going to add the 3 zeros. So your answer is 609,000. Look at this question. 7521 multiplied by 7000. So you are going to multiply this 7521 into 7. If you multiply, you will be getting 52,627. With this number, you are going to add the 3 zeros at the rightmost part. This is how you are going to multiply. Similarly, 99 into 1 lakh, you are going to multiply it by 1. After multiplying it by 1, you will be getting 99. And the remaining 5 zeros, you are going to add at the rightmost part. This is an easy problem. So work it out, my dear children. After watching the video, send the message you have seen the video and do the homework. Send it images to my personal number. I'll be signing it. Thank you, students.